And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to the Ludum Dare game marathon. We are playing Pusher. The Earth has exploded and your lawn is the last inhabitable place left for human civilization. The government is trying to send everyone to your small world. Click left mouse to shove, hold right mouse to block. Also, headphone users, sorry. I think, yeah, this is just, I was just wondering about the font. This seems to be, just the font. I mean, sort of a hand written font. Let us try to push, shit. And we are dead. Interesting concept. Also, nice visuals. aha, so. We should probably watch our back. Aha. Okay. It doesn't really push them off the shit. Okay, I haven't yet figured out how to use these falling objects to my advantage. Also, I'm not blocking. You can still be pushed off. You can still be pushed off even if you block, which makes sense. Otherwise, the game would just be broken. Hello, sir. Would you like to be pushed off this world? I bet you do. Okay. I wonder whether I also push off each other from this world. Shit. Okay. Maybe we should try to gain some distance. I'm not sure that they actually do push each other off this platform. And sometimes they just stay there, glitched forever. Shit. Okay. Yeah. And then we died. I'm not sure why they, these people, these head wearing folk, who's pushing me? Why they make these strange noises that more sound like as if they are bison. Bisons that are trying to mate. Maybe there are bisons that are trying to mate. Bison. Buffalo, 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 buffalo. Buffalo, 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 buffalo. No, actually, what I meant to say was buffalo, 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 buffalo. Okay. The only thing that's sort of missing There's not much of a reward for staying long enough on this platform. I mean, it is sort of an abstract version of Ride the Bull. So these bull riding games, or I'm not sure whether you would even call that a game, but these competitions where people just try to stay on these artificial or even real cattle. Okay. Yeah, it does have some, a little bit of that idea. Okay, let us try to make a pacifist run, and making a pacifist run is not a good idea. Okay, maybe I will just... What's that noise? So this isn't me. That is actually in the game. Anyway, this was Pusher. Yeah. Nice little game that is fun if you don't play it for too long. It certainly doesn't have a lot of depth to it, but it's interesting, and yeah. As always, there's a link to the game in the description, and if you still want to vote for this game, so if you have participated in the competition, then you can perhaps still vote for this game if I upload this video in a timely fashion. So. Until next time, folks. Until then.